I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to view speaker notes in Google Slides. Whether you're gearing up for a big presentation or fine-tuning your slides for a class project, having speaker notes handy can be a game changer. Speaker notes in Google Slides allows you to jot down important cues, data, and talking points without cluttering your slides. In this video, I'll show you how to view speaker notes in Google Slides, ensuring you're well-prepared and confident during your presentation. This feature is perfect for keeping track of your flow and making sure no critical point is missed. Step 1. Open the Google Slides presentation you want to view the speaker notes for. Step 2. Click View in the menu along the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu, and then look for a checkmark next to Show Speaker Notes. If you don't see a checkmark next to this option, click to put one there. A box will pop up beneath your main image that you can click inside of to add speaker notes to your Google Slides presentation. You can grab the short horizontal bar with your cursor and pull up on it if you need this space to be larger. Step 3. Click through your presentation and add any speaker notes you want to for your Google Slides. Step 4. After you're done adding speaker notes to your presentation, click the drop-down arrow next to Slideshow at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Presenter View. Your Google Slides slideshow will open, along with a Presenter View window that you can drag onto a separate screen that only you can see while giving your presentation. On this screen, you can see your speaker notes in the Speaker Notes tab as you click through your slides. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.